Will everyone please rise for the entrance of the official party, the Hanahan faculty and staff, the national colors, and the Hanahan class of 2018. Please remain standing through the national anthem and the exit of the colors.
Thank you.
You may be seated.
Good afternoon. Welcome to the commencement exercises of 59th graduating class of Hanahan High School. To the students of the class of 2018, I say congratulations and thank you for making our school better. I'd like to ask that you join me in thanking some important people that are here today and have helped to make this day possible for you. Some of these folks you know, some you don't know, but I can assure you that without their efforts, this very special day and the outstanding education that you've received at Hanahan High School would not have been possible. As I introduce them, please hold your applause until I finish and then we'll congratulate and thank them. First of all, our superintendent, Dr. Eddie Ingram, Mr. Dion Jackson, Senior Associate Superintendent, Dr. Karen Whitley, Chief Human Resources Officer, Dr. Kevin O'Gorman, Chief Academic Officer, Dr. Glenda Levine, Chief Diversity Officer, and Dr. Susan Gelman, Executive Director for Administrative Services. Please thank them. We also have elected officials with us today who serve selflessly to help set policy and make Berkeley County schools better for us every day. And I'd like to welcome our board members that are with us this afternoon, our school board chair, my favorite student that I ever taught back in 1988, our board chair, Sally Ann Wofford, Dave Barrow, District 5 representative, Ann Condor from District 9, Reverend Kelly Spann Jr. from District 7, and of course, our representative, a 1990 Hanahan Hawk graduate, Mr. Michael Ramsey. Please welcome them and thank them for all that they do. Now, in order to get you guys to this point in this commencement exercise like this, the senior class had an advisor and a guidance staff that worked tirelessly every day, and I would not trade those remarkable ladies for anyone, and I know that you appreciate all that they've done for you, so please give them a round of applause. And of course, our assistant principals, the faculty and staff of Hanahan High School, they are outstanding people. They have done so much for you during these past 4 years. They've made an impact on your lives, and you've made an impact on theirs. Please thank them for their dedication, their persistence, and their efforts on your behalf. I'd ask that you join me in giving a special thank you to two amazing teachers who will be retiring this year, Mrs. Beverly Sparkman and Mr. Matthew Gayett. Well, over 30 years of service, and always for the benefit of you and for children, and we appreciate you all. Finally, students, you have so many important friends and family members that are here that have supported you and loved you along the way. For many, there was probably one very special person who made a difference. It may have been a brother or sister, an aunt or an uncle, a grandmother, a grandfather, or your parents. Please, graduates, give them a big round of applause. Now, ladies and gentlemen, commencement exercises are celebrations of the combined efforts of many people. But specifically, this afternoon's graduation is to honor our graduating class of Hanahan High School 2018, and we would like to do that in a respectful and dignified ceremony. I would ask that everyone please respect each and every one of these young men and women and their loved ones. While I fully expect there to be expressions of celebration and congratulations, I would like everyone to make sure that we can hear all of the names of all of the students as they are called today. These graduates and their loved ones deserve it. So please refrain from using noisemakers and limit your expressions of celebration. I appreciate that. Well, seniors, we all blinked and here we are. We've reached the end of our time together at Hanahan High School, and it's been special. You know, I'm more excited about our future than I've ever been because I know a lot of things about you. I know your talents, I know your abilities, and I know your work ethic. You have competed on state and national level in performing arts, visual arts, athletics, and academics. You've competed for state championships in band, in wrestling, in golf, won state championships in track and field, back-to-back state championships in tennis, and back-to-back state championships in softball. You've helped to prove that Hanahan cares, and you've raised money for family in needs. There have been losses and tragedies, however, some personal, some we shared. In April of 2017, we lost a beautiful young lady who should be seated here among you, awaiting her diploma. Miss Emily Gapman was a loving and caring and proud member of the class of 2018. I'm sorry, I miss her very much. Tragically, she became very ill and passed away suddenly during spring break of your junior year. Her cap and gown adorn her seat, and this beautiful picture of her reminds us to love one another each and every day. I know we all miss her, and I ask if we could please take a moment of silence to remember Emily Gapman. Thank you. I remain very excited about the future. I'm excited about the future for this state, for this country, for this world, because of people like Emily Gapman, and because of you, the class of 2018, what you bring as our future leaders. You know, the state of South Carolina, the Berkeley County School District, and Hanahan High School have worked to identify and provide an educational experience for you that will make you college and career ready. And you know, there's nothing wrong with that. But not all of you are gonna go to college, and not all of you are gonna have a career, and God willing, you'll all have a future. One of my friends who works at the district office says it like this: our goal is to make you future ready. So I wonder, have we achieved that goal? I believe we have. Are you future ready? I believe you are. I believe that as long as we continue to run the race to learn, We are ready. You're running that race. You've learned to do it. Keep doing that. You are ready. You know, I read an amazing book a few years ago, and I'd like to borrow from that book, if I may, to paraphrase. I try to look properly severe for my students, but I see you for what you truly are, and I realize I'm more than like. I love what I see. No limits, class of 2018. Our race to learn has begun. Congratulations, and God bless you, and as Sir Paul McCartney once said, in my life, I love you more. Thank you. At this time, if you would please welcome to the stage Ms. Hannah Kate Allback with our reflections.
Greetings, class of 2018. Aren't you glad we have finally made it to this day? We are almost officially graduates. But before we walk across this stage behind me and step into the next phases of our lives, I would like to take a moment to look back on the memories and people that got us to this point. 4 years ago, Mr. Raycroft told us, "Don't blink, for it will be here before you know it," and he couldn't have been more accurate. Looking back, I remember all too clearly that very first day of freshman year, the anticipation and excitement of finding the right class and meeting new people. I'm sure we all remember those initial moments which began our careers at Hanahan High School. Sophomore year came and went. Looking back now, it all felt like a blur of classes, after-school practices, and extracurriculars. Then, suddenly, we were the upperclassmen, and we were already more than halfway through our time at HHS. Junior year was tough. It was full of our most demanding classes and the dreaded standardized testing, but we made it, at last, to our senior year. Until that point, we were always looking forward to it. But that year practically flew by, and now we sit here today, wondering where the time went. We reflect on the pep rallies, the football games, the field trips, the school plays. We will undoubtedly cherish these memories for the rest of our lives. Standing up here, I am proud of my fellow classmates. But not only do I recognize this year's graduating class of HOTS, I also want to recognize all the alumni who came before us. Much has changed since Hanahan first opened in 1958, but every year since, the graduating class has continued to impress. Thank you, parents and caregivers, for your countless hours of dedication as you have molded us into the people who now sit before me today. I can't help but admire your handiwork as I gaze upon my fellow graduates. Thank you, faculty and staff, for your intentionality in preparing all of us for what's next. That's it, isn't it? The big question. What does our future hold? For some, it involves serving our nation through joining the military. Others are gearing up to attend college, and still others have chosen to move directly into a career. All our paths, although unique, have the potential to prove entirely successful. I do not question that no matter the path we choose, we all have the ability to excel. We each have our own skills, which, although they may fulfill various tasks, together they represent a class well equipped to not only manage our futures, but to surpass all expectation for these futures. As future teachers, police officers, doctors, businessmen and women, entrepreneurs, attorneys, peacemakers, politicians, nurses, and caretakers. I encourage you to outdo the previous generation. So in response to that question asked previously, what does our future hold? We answer, whatever we decide it to. As we look back at our time at HHS. Let us pay tribute to the people who got us here, our custodians, our teachers, our secretaries, our counselors, our office staff, our administrators, and our very own principal, Mr. Raycroft, who has decided to move along to his next stage of life with us. Let us remember the values that have been instilled in us over the past 4 years, and let us jump head first into our prospective futures. Thank you.
The salutatorian of this class is a student who has excelled academically while taking a number of honors and AP courses and has been honored as a Palmetto State Boys State Delegate, JROTC American Legion Military and Scholastic Excellence Award, JROTC Superior Cadet Award, JROTC Military Officers Association Award, Duke Tip Scholar, and Wofford Scholar. The student has actively participated in a number of clubs and organizations at Hanahan High School and serves as the treasurer of the student body, battalion commander of the Hanahan JROTC, special assistant to senior Army instructor, vice president of the International Thespian Society, and student representative of Hanahan High School PTSA. Our salutatorian is an eligible applicant for the South Carolina Palmetto Fellows Scholarship and has earned the H.L. Dukes PTSA Scholarship, ASQ Charleston Scholarship, Benjamin Wofford College Scholarship, Clemson University Academic Scholarship, and Nucor Foundation Scholarship. This year's salutatorian has earned the Berkeley County Honors Certificate and the State of South Carolina Academic Honors Award. In the fall of 2018, our honoree plans to attend Wofford College and double major in mathematics and biology. Congratulations, 2018 salutatorian, Hanahan High School, Christopher Bryson Hatchell. I would like to ask Christopher's parents to please stand as well for a round of applause.
Good afternoon, teachers, parents, guests, and fellow graduates. First, I would like to thank my mother and father for pushing me to achieve my dreams. Eleanor Roosevelt once said, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." As I look at my fellow classmates, I see many dreams. I see the dream of a future teacher who yearns to someday make a change in a young person's life, just as the wonderful teachers and counselors who are here today. I would like to personally thank Mrs. Bailey, Mrs. Jordan, Ms. Vanador, and Mrs. Rogers, who are my teachers for this last semester. Each of you have taught me responsibility, respect, and time management. I would also like to thank Mr. Raycroft, as this is his last year at Hanahan High School. Sir, your dedication to this school brightened the environment immensely. So thank you for all you've done. I see the dream of a future serviceman or woman who wants to defend that flag with all they have. I would like to personally thank Lieutenant Colonel Cross and Command Sergeant Major McCray, who have both played significant roles in my life. Through the JROTC program, I learned leadership, honor, and integrity. I see the dream of the doctors, lawyers, and those who will join the workforce. We are the future of America, and our dreams are the blueprints that will be used when the generation before us passes the torch of innovation. The future belongs to our beautiful dreams. All we have to do is believe in ourselves and each other, but to embrace our future, we must remember where we came from. As with any group of people, we all have different backgrounds that built our character and sculpted our actions and reactions. In the midst of all of this diversity, we all have one similarity. We all came from a place where you could stall class for about 30 minutes by asking Coach Atkins if he knew how to play wrestling. We all come from a place where camping out on the hill has become a tradition. We all come from a place where we could care for each other and are always there for each other. We all come from a place full of feelings of family and love and home. I thought of this moment for a very long time. What will I say? How will I show everyone how much I will miss this place? How will I say goodbye? And I have decided that this shouldn't be a goodbye, but a see you later. While we are all wide-eyed and eager to leave, I challenge each of us to remember where we came from. Now, as we move forward toward life after graduation, we must keep our goals in sight. Albert Einstein said, "Life is like riding a bicycle. To keep your balance, you must keep moving." Always remember that when you are on the ride of life, to take a moment and reminisce on the past while still focusing on the future. The places that you have been are just as important as the places you are going. As I said earlier, there are many dreams within this group of graduates. Find your beautiful dream and dust off that 5-year-old bicycle riding in the garage. Ride into the future with your goals in sight, but don't forget to take the scenic route along the way.
The valedictorian for the 2018 graduating class of Hanahan High School is an outstanding student who has maintained academic excellence each year of her high school career. This student has taken a number of AP, honors, and dual credit courses. This student has demonstrated outstanding leadership and service through serving as the Hanahan Cares Club Secretary and a very active member in the Renaissance Club. This student has been honored as a junior marshal for the 2017 graduating class, junior scholar, first place award winner in the Intergenerational Forum competition, and a 4-time Breakfast of Champion honoree. This academic leader is the recipient of the Berkeley County Honors Certificate and the South Carolina Academic Honors Award. Our valedictorian is an eligible applicant for the South Carolina Palmetto Fellow Scholarship, Clemson University Valedictorian Scholarship, Clemson University Julie Gibson Amick Endowed Scholarship, Winthrop University Academic Scholarship, College of Charleston Academic Scholarship, and many more. In the fall of 2018, our valedictorian will attend Clemson University to major in nursing. Please join me in congratulating 2018 valedictorian for Hanahan High School, Ms. Shelby Nicole Hughes. And if Shelby's parents could stand so we could recognize them as well.
Good afternoon, family, friends, faculty, and class of 2018. I can't tell you how amazing it feels to be here today alongside my classmates finally graduating. I am, however, aware that I did not make it here on my own. Behind all great students are self-sacrificing parents that have had to make it work on 2 hours of sleep and get through the day with an oversized energy drink and concealer to hide under eye bags. I would like to take a moment to appreciate the two people who got me here. My mom is everything. She's my best friend, my biggest supporter. She picks me up when I fall, but also sets me straight when need be. I can fight with her until the end of time and still know without a shadow of a doubt that her love for me will never change. She's a woman you want to walk through life with, by your side for whatever comes your way. I don't know what I did to deserve it, but someone was looking out for me when she was made my mother. My dad is a unicorn. Until I was 10 years old, I had no idea someone like him existed. He has come to my aid more than I will ever know, which is especially commendable if it ever meant getting between my mother and I. My dad taught me how to appreciate the small things in life and how to pick my battles. I've learned kindness and generosity and forgiveness. He never thought twice about becoming a dad to a 10-year-old little girl when he didn't have to. And for that, I can never repay him. Mom and Dad, you put your lives on hold for years to pave the way for the person speaking to you now. You deserve so much more than I can ever hope to give you. Thank you, and I love you. Class of 2018, you are all in the same boat. It's impossible that you made it to this Coliseum in those caps and gowns without loving hands to push and shove you along. At this time, I ask that all parents and guardians of the graduating class please stand. You have made today possible by creating every life that crosses this stage. You have turned these boys into gentlemen and shown these ladies how special they truly are. Class of 2018, these people have loved us and given us everything they could, more often than not going without, so we could live lives better and brighter than the ones they had. We don't say it enough, but thank you. Everyone, if you could please a quick round of applause for the hardworking, dedicated teachers, counselors, and administrators that got this group through the last 4 years. You've tested our boundaries, you've taught us to work hard, you've made us better people. Because of your relentless effort, your countless hours of unseen overtime, and your loving support, never before seen talent is being unleashed upon this world. Great things are yet to come from this group, and you are part of the foundation for it all. Our principal has always said, don't blink, it goes by faster than you think. I never would have thought that it included our principal's time at Hanahan High School. Since 2011, Mr. Raycroft has made it his mission to provide Hanahan students with everything they need, not only for a quality education, but also for a rich life. If a student was in danger of going without, he wouldn't bat an eye at lending a helping hand in whatever way was necessary. He always had a smile and a kind word and wishes nothing but the absolute best for everyone. Principal Raycroft transformed HHS in his 7 years, each one better than the last. Never has there been a principal so devoted to his students and staff. Principal, it breaks my heart to know that future classes will not have the privilege of you walking their halls and will not know your friendly face or caring heart. But I feel blessed that this class came along in time to share Hanahan High School with you. You have graced the life of each and every person in this Coliseum, and our farewell to you is bittersweet. We are grateful for all you have done for this class and our school. Richard Raycroft, you are one of a kind, and I speak for everyone when I say knowing you has been an honor. Please join me in applauding the Mr. Richard Raycroft. That on graduation day, I would be in a constant state of elation, overflowing with joy and excitement and relief. The movies always show everyone so happy and thrilled to move on to the next chapter of life. However, on this day, the day that Hanahan High School welcomes a new batch of young people into its alumni community, I can't help but be overwhelmed with regret. Regret for hurriedly awaiting the end of class. Regret for hoping that we get another day tacked on a winter break because it was too cold outside. Regret for every time I said, why isn't this over already? We've all had someone tell us to be careful for what we wish for, and I implore everyone here today to heed that warning. The days were long, but the years were short, and 4 years now seems like nothing. Now, in the blink of an eye, I am in front of you today, my classmates, the class of 2018. I'm well aware of what is expected of me. I'm supposed to motivate you, tell you about how the world is your oyster and how you will do so many amazing things in your life. And while I don't doubt that for a second, I'm not going to waste time telling you that because it's self-evident. Next, I should probably say something about how this is a stepping stone, and life won't be easy, but you can do what you put your mind to. There's no need for that either. After 12 years of public education, I have a feeling you know a little something about hard work and perseverance. Finally, it's in the job description to find a heartwarming send-off. I have to devise a way to tell you goodbye. The thing is, though, I don't agree with that. Goodbyes are for people you plan to never see again. When you leave the DMV, you say goodbye. When you leave a store, you say goodbye. When the series finale of your favorite show is airing, you say goodbye. When you're with family, you say, until next time. And that's what this is, a family. We all do what every person in the world does. We laugh, we cry, we fight, we endure. What makes us a family is that we do all of those things, but we do them together. Whether it be celebrating state championships, dealing with a natural disaster, arguing during the monumentally historic presidential election of 2016, or suffering the loss of those among us, we do it together and we're made stronger for it. For better or worse, we are in this together. The people that began as your classmates 4 years ago are now your friends, your brothers and your sisters. You'll move away, you'll lose touch, you'll get so busy with life you won't have time to call and check in. But if after all these years and my time speaking to you today, you only take one thing, let it be this. No matter how far across the globe you go, no matter where you are in your life, each and every one of you has a family to count on and a home to come back to. For some reason, somewhere out there in the great beyond, it was decided long ago that this group of people would be thrown together and we would grow to become the Hanahan High School graduating class of 2018. No one can understand the honor it is to have had that privilege bestowed upon me. To the graduates, my family, I thank you. You've done so much, taught me so much, and given me so much more than you will ever know. Work hard, have fun, and I cannot wait to meet the exceptional, outstanding people you are all meant to become. Class of 2018, until next time.
Thank you all very much, Shelby. I thought when I finished my speech, I wouldn't have to cry anymore. Thank you. Well, we are extremely proud of the accomplishments of the class of 2018. To date, this class has been offered more than $6.7 million in scholarships, which is the highest in the history of Hanahan High School. This includes more than $6 million in academics and $600,000 in athletics. This class has 16 Palmetto Fellows eligible scholars. All of these persons had to achieve a score of at least 1,200 combined critical reading and math on the SAT or 27 on the ACT, rank in the top 6% of their class at the end of their sophomore or junior year and have a GPA of at least 3.5, or scored at least 1,400 on the SAT, 32 on the ACT, and have a minimum of a 4.0 GPA. Palmetto Fellows recipients, would you please stand and y'all join me in applauding the outstanding achievements of these outstanding 16 students. The Academic Honors Award is presented by the South Carolina Department of Education to graduates with outstanding academic performance throughout high school. Each person must achieve a minimum score of 710 on the SAT verbal or 690 on the SAT math, or an ACT score of 30 in English or 33 in math. The class of 2018 has 9 recipients. Please stand and be recognized. We continue to encourage student enrollment in honors and AP level courses. Several years ago, the Berkeley County School District put a curriculum in place that would award graduates with a Berkeley County Honors Certificate for earning a minimum of 28 credits with no grade below a 77, earn 4 credits in each of the core areas during high school, complete at least half of the core subjects in honors, dual credit, AP or IB level, take 4 courses in the core areas to include English and math during their senior year, and graduate having earned 2 AP or IB credits or the equivalent in dual credit courses, 3 credits in foreign language, and graduate with a minimum GPA of 3.7 on the South Carolina Uniform Grading Policy. This year's class has 48 students who have earned the Berkeley County Honors Certificate. Please stand to be recognized. Our Wall of Fame features students who scored 1,100 or better on the SAT, combined critical reading and math, or a composite score of 24 or better on the ACT. This class has 65 students. Please stand and be recognized. As you go forward, continue your outstanding performance, class of 2018. We are extremely proud of you.
All right, moment everybody came for. Dr. Eddie Ingram, Superintendent, Berkeley County School District. Mr. Richard Raycroft, Principal, Hanahan High School. Mr. Dion Jackson, Senior Associate Superintendent, Berkeley County School District. Dr. Karen Whitley, Chief Human Resources Officer, Berkeley County School District. Dr. Kevin O'Gorman, Chief Academic Officer, Berkeley County School District. Dr. Susan Gelman, Executive Director for Administrative Services, Berkeley County School District. Distinguished members of the Berkeley County School Board of Education, Hanahan High School faculty, staff, parents, and friends, I am honored to present the young men and women of the 2018 graduating class of Hanahan High School. Dr. Glenda Levine, Chief Diversity Officer, Berkeley County School District. These young men and women have all met the requirement as set forth by the South Carolina State Board of Education for the state high school diploma. They now await your official certification of their diplomas. Again, I present to you the 2018 graduating class of Hanahan High School.
...2018 graduates, please rise. I have verified with your faculty and administration that you have met the requirements for a high school diploma. Therefore, by the power vested in me by the state of South Carolina and the Berkeley County Board of Education, I do hereby certify these diplomas and pronounce you graduates of Hanahan High School and the state of South Carolina. Congratulations.
Thank you. Shelby Nicole Hughes, Berkeley County Honors. Christopher Bryson Hatchell, Berkeley County Honors. Hannah K. Allback, Berkeley County Honors. Island Lene Avery Campbell, Berkeley County Honors. Jackson Robs Barnwell, Berkeley County Honors. Shaylin Nicole Beasley, Berkeley County Honors. Wendy Nayeli Best, Berkeley County Honors. Kelly Arlene Bonilla, Berkeley County Honors. Elizabeth Margaret Bowes, Berkeley County Honors. Emily Ann Boston, Berkeley County Honors. Michael Grant Brunet, Berkeley County Honors. Travis Neal Bunch, Berkeley County Honors. Emma Caroline Carhart, Berkeley County Honors. Spencer Lee Carson, Berkeley County Honors. Devin Blakely Clark, Berkeley County Honors. Jonathan Brooks Cribb, Berkeley County Honors. Emily Megan Elmore, Berkeley County Honors. Madeline Grace Ferris, Berkeley County Honors. Cassandra Lee Ford, Berkeley County Honors. Matthew John Godbold, Berkeley County Honors. Michael Vincent Green, Berkeley County Honors. Austin Shane Gunnels, Berkeley County Honors. Kylie Ruth Hall, Berkeley County Honors. Charles Nathan Wesley Linder, Berkeley County Honors. Jessica Ann Martin, Berkeley County Honors. Teresa Marie McGee, Berkeley County Honors. Ashley Ann Meckley, Berkeley County Honors. Juwan Russell Mitchell, Berkeley County Honors. Gabriana Nayela Ali Mohammed, Berkeley County Honors. Fatima Eljanine Mohammed, Berkeley County Honors. Jepchichid Toyo Mutwal, Berkeley County Honors. Tyler James Myers, Berkeley County Honors. Lydia Danielle O'Neill, Berkeley County Honors. Kevin Nguyen Ann Pham, Berkeley County Honors. Kaylin Austin Pickering, Berkeley County Honors. Ryan Cummings Pooser, Berkeley County Honors. Ashley Caroline Rao, Berkeley County Honors. Skylar Elizabeth Semenko, Berkeley County Honors. Rachel Ann Shelley, Berkeley County Honors. Caitlin Adele Shokes, Berkeley County Honors. Luca Alexander Stewart, Berkeley County Honors. Kayla Ivy Stone, Berkeley County Honors. Jacob Allen Sussel, Berkeley County Honors. Mary Jordan Thomas, Berkeley County Honors. Linda Tiong Tran, Berkeley County Honors. Panarith Vong, Berkeley County Honors. Madison Lorraine Workman, Berkeley County Honors. Caroline Elizabeth Wright, Berkeley County Honors. Angela Leticia Alvarado Vargas. Mason Joseph Arrigo. Kenneth Stephen Babson. Thomas Alberto Bacher. Jonathan Mackenzie Bargesser. Savannah Hunter Bartleson. Summer Grace Bateman. Thomas Joseph Beardsley. Skylar Ashlyn Billings. Kyle William Bird. Stephen Addison Birkbeck. Ashley Vivian Blakely. Kiara Marie Bohannon. Quavon Marquis Breaker. Brown. Davis Teat Bryant. Alexis Kiara Bird. Logan Salvatore Caligieri. Champagne Blossom Carroll. Chloe Elizabeth Carson Norwood. Guerme de Matos Cavarez. Jace Paxton Lee Clark. Darcy Malloy Clark. Isabel Stella Colna. Sarah Ann Colosi. Connor Alexander Coombs. Genevieve Sophia Cook. D'Anthony D'Angelo Cox. Daisha Renee Crater. David Warren Krall. Michaela Janae Cromwell. Brendan Dwayne Shavar Colton. Jamie Lynn Cundiff. Bailey Michelle Curtis. Peyton Nicole Tamara Catino. Haley Elizabeth Dandridge. Travis Scott Davis Jr. Tania Janae Patricia Dawson. Destiny Tajay Nicole Denmark. Kira Rochelle Denmark. Jacob Ryan Derrick. Max Elliott Diaz. Mackenzie Lee Dickerson. Darisha Lachey Drayton. Anderson Ambrose Dreyer. Zachary Stafford Imers. Dechuan Nino Ellington. Rodney Joshua Ellington II. Aiden Anthony Elmaribi. Abigail Lynn Elmore. Ali Noir El Jalil Elnor. Jordan Aaron Fabian. D'Angelo Antoine Lamont Failey Jr. Caitlin Jewel Farmer. Tyler Aline Fate. Morgan Elizabeth Ferris. Cameron Alicia Fields. Levi Killian Fix. Jacob Stephen Fowler Pete. Madison Mackenzie Lee Garvin. Sydney Lee Gary II. Jalen Antoine Gibbs. Cameron Hunter Gore. Javante Savon Grant. Kaylin Nicole Grant. Brendan McKenzie Green. Kyle Matthew Greenbaum. Gustavo Garcia Gutierrez. Madeline May Hall. Brandon Cole Halley. Allison Elaine Harless. Jacob Ryan Harrell. Sierra Dakota Hayes. Haliana Chanel Heath. Taj Jameer Henderson. Kayvon Malik Hilliard. Dantasia Alexis Brinche Holland. Mary Eloise Hubbard. Jesse Samuel Huggins. Beyonce Yasmin Hyde Thorns. Tierra Brianna Jackson. Alexandra Logan Jasowitz. Trayvon DeAndre Jenkins. Shaquan Antonio Johnson. Tierra Nicole Johnson. Michaela Mache Jones. Alasia Diane Andre Diera Joyner. Jamie Simone Keith. Benjamin Baker Keister. Joshua Ty Kenlock. Hayden Christopher Butt Koger. Ashton Tyreek Lawrence. Caleb Allen Lewis. Dave Cruz Lemlanigan. Kiari Atia Lincoln. Janae Eastland Lockwood. Caitlin Leah Long. Jamie Lopez. Marifer Lucas Gutierrez. Tyquez Daniel Kwame Mack. Hunter Austin Hunter McCall. Richard Allen McCarty. Savannah Lee McClellan. Emma Lane Esther McCorkle. Christopher Coots McGee. Tyler James McKetrick. Nicholas Alexander Allen McKnight. Sion Greer McNeil. Kayla Danielle McQueen. Zachary John Meckley. Dayana Rafia Nicole Meggett. Teddy Carol Lynn Meyer. Osman Fabricio Medea Reyes. Leticia Elena Mena. Michael Curtis Milligan Jr. Noah Joseph Mills. Quincy Anton Mitchell. Zachary Austin Mooney. Nicole Montano Nogales. Claire Elaine Morgan. Gabrielle Jacineth Lee Morrow. Paige Elizabeth Morton. Ebony Detara Murphy. Deanna Danielle Myers. Kaylee Savannah Myers. Jeremiah Rashad Nesbitt. Emily Marion Newbold. Owen Kirk Nimchuk. Brianna Lynn Norris. Megan Danielle Norris. April Celeste Oliveris. Jackson Cade Owens. John Alexander Owens. Samuel Nathan Palmer. Pooja Kaushik Patel. Kimberly Janelle Pear. Italio Stephen Piscotti. Rex Douglas Poplin. Dylan Jerome Ravenel. Sebastian Alberto Reyes Torres. Kayla Renee Richardson. Jessica Ann Riffle. Kaylin Mackenzie Risher. Carlos Augustin Rivera. Jared Trevon Rivers. Kevin Roman. Edwin Alexander Roncancio. Kimberly Rosales. Michael Murphy Rochelelli. Michael Pearson Sally. Monica Sanchez Hernandez. Paris Vashon Sanders. Cameron Jordan Scrivens. Michael James Schetz. William Douglas Schumate. Drayton Angela Siegling. Charles Spencer Sines. William Clayton Singletary. Hannah Sierra Smith. Hannah Grace Smith. Corey Amber Renee Smith. Eric Dean Snyder Jr. Simone Brene Snyder. Sagar Sony. Brandon Paul Stanton. Harrison Christian Stoffer. Desiree Paul Stenerson. Mary Perpetua Stewart. Kayla Michelle Summers. Marianne Grace Thacker. William Evan Tumbleston. Jessica Turnbaugh. Carla Alejandra Vaca Panacho. John David Vamanen. Dantea Tremone Vanderhorst. Giovanni Vargas Herrera. Kevin Brandon Voorhees. Adam Joseph Vosberg. Garrett Douglas Walker. Zachary James Weeks. Donovan Austin Asa Williams. Joshua Williams. Laith Dean Williams. Kara Nicole Witte. Jakira Lachey Wright. Jason Zhao. Javante Malik Middleton.
This time I'd ask our senior choir members to come forward. Thank you so much. That was beautiful. Well, congratulations, everyone. Graduates, turn your tassels. This time I'd ask that everyone please rise for the recessional. Congratulations.